And we are going to be presenting about the topic, a platform that provides assistance to females in menstruation. May I remind you that this is not going to be the most comfortable topic as we have four genders in the club. We begin.
Before we get into the presentation, let us describe what menstruation is. Menstruation is the shedding of the uterus lining, which is also known as endometria. It is also the shedding of the egg, which is known as the ovum. Menstruation is not a general topic, and can sometimes be a problem if a woman forgets when she menstruates or when her days will be, which should lead to the process of carrying a baby. This kind of scenario is mostly common in schools and hospital cases. Now let us say this scenario for instance. It can lead to a higher power, losing her self-confidence, losing respect from her peers, losing her self-esteem, and will also start struggling with her problems. These are just some of the effects that she could be involved in. Now let us say this scenario is set to the cases. It can lead to a higher power, losing
menstruation should be treated as a linkage between all women. Even if a person quote in what's the situation. We are still considering one, and we always have great advice for those who do go to prison. This is why we are considering the class of this relationship.